So this is going to be a 2 hour or more video. Okay, I'm going to watch How to Train Your Dragon. I'm going to have it on camera too.
Just one line of your house. Shouldn't you have gotten a business
circle? Okay, let's watch. See if you can see the light fairy. I saw him, did you? Comment down below if you did.
This is Burke. It's 12 days north of Hopeless and a few degrees south of freezing to death. It's located solidly on the meridian of misery. My village. In a word, sturdy. And it's been here for 7 generations, but every single building is new. We have fishing, hunting, and a charming view of the sunsets. The only problems are the pests. You see, most places have mice or mosquitoes. We have... Most people would leave. Not us. We're Vikings. We have stubbornness issues. My name's Hiccup. Great name, I know. But it's not the worst. Parents believe a hideous name will frighten off gnomes and trolls. Like our charming Viking demeanor wouldn't do that.
Ah! Morning!
This is getting boring, just doing this.
What are you doing out? Get inside!
That's Stoic the Vast, chief of the tribe. They say that when he was a baby, he popped the dragon's head clean off his shoulders. Do I believe it?
Yes, I do.
What have we got?
Drunkles, nutters, simple bucks.
Oh, and hawks are monstrous nightmares.
Any night furies?
None so far.
Good.
Muscular for their taste. They would know what to do with all this.
Well, they need toothpicks, don't they?
The meathead with attitude and interchangeable hands is Goblin. I've been his apprentice ever since I was little. Well, little worm.
We move to the lower defenses. We'll counter the type with the catapults.
Okay, this is getting boring, so I'm just gonna stop the video here.
And that's true.